Hello guys, welcome back to another trucking video. I'm in Manchester. I have returned to Manchester. I could not find a job where I was, so I'm back. I'm in front of my garage and I just, you know, had a little breakfast, had a little thing to drink, and before I start I just relax a little on the couch, you know. So yeah, it's a nice weather, I can see it outside. So yeah, let's get this thing started. The trailer is waiting. Beautiful. Nice. Lots of windows. I do it. So. Going to the left. Of course it's England, so I have to drive like this. Oh, come on! Jesus, man. My new truck. Gosh, damn it. So we're gonna take a very nice job, I think. So 1200 kilometers was too much. It took around 1 hour and 8 minutes. So I think it's gonna be a beautiful trailer. Look, orange truck. Let's see how it looks on my truck. The color of the trailer is better, of course. So, let's hook it up. Not bad, not bad. Sorry. Okay, well, let's have a little look. Playing children? Look out for playing children? What the hell? That's a dangerous sign. So, you probably need the ADR license. Well, I have it, so. We're gonna take oil. 19 tons. And we're going to Leipzig, so. We're going, the first job I did was from Swansea to Leipzig also? Not sure, but this is a little bit sad. Ooh, oversized trailer. Here we go. The total trip is 1300 kilometers, but It's of course 400. I'm gonna kill that dude, really, I'm gonna kill him. It's 1400 with the train of ferry, so we're gonna take that off, of course. Oh, dude, with an oversized hurler, that's a cool load, I want that one. This should be funny with this truck. So, let's wait for it, for green, of course. Yep, here we go, I'm gonna win. I'm gonna get the white car, look for it, and he's gone. Wow. Ooh, sorry, dude. Damn. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna jump inside. Ooh, that's a big one. Nice. Thank you. Kitty going left here, and I can her face breaking really hard. Oh, it looks like an airplane. Do you hear that? Pull, little truck, pull. Come on, you can do it. Ooh. 9% damage. Really, dude? Oh, that's okay. This is the center. I'm going for it. Come on. No, 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 no. Don't do that to me. Don't do it to me. And I passed him. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Stop. All right. It's 12 o'clock. Lights on. Well, this is always busy, of course, so have to be careful here. Ooh, brake, dude. He wants me to go. Well. Don't hit him. I think it's okay. Cool. Well, that was interesting. So I have of course two new garages. If I upgrade them, they can both, I'm gonna go to the slow lane, they both can take 5 drivers, so that's 10 new drivers, 10 new trucks of course. Well, which truck should I give them? I'm thinking about giving them these trucks. It's gonna be awesome. 10 Kenwoos W900 extra large, please. Going off here. Of course, I thought my speed was okay now. You know, this one did only like. Oh, I stalled it. The first time I drive it, it only went 64 kilometers an hour. I changed the gearbox and now it's going over 100, so I thought, yeah, well, that's cool, you know, and now I can do the big jobs again, but it's not happening. It's not really happening. So I have to overtake, even because this is a 900 kilometer job. And I'm not gonna make it in 1 hour, so that sucks, of course. But I'm gonna try it, of course. ...95 kilometers an hour, so not bad, of course, for a heavy truck like this, I think. Yeah, I was checking the website, and of course still no news, so the update of the AI, the big AI update is not here yet, so yeah, that's a little bit sad. It's taking a long time, it's taking a long time, guys, so we just have to wait. 30 hours left and I should do it in 20, so should be okay. Of course I still need to rest, I think. Ooh, just about. So yeah, no news, you know, I've been looking on the official website of Euro Truck Simulator 2, it's World of Trucks. But yeah, nothing's going on, so that sucks, of course. Amsterdam. We're going through Amsterdam. We're gonna pass Amsterdam, I have to say. Oh, what a truck. I love my truck. Ooh. Gonna get a ticket, of course, because I'm going way too fast. Dude, come on. Going 50, so I'm good. Beautiful, all the lights in the truck. Very nice, very nice. Yeah, of course it's a little bit dark, so you cannot see the trailer, but you can see the look at that. That's fantastic, right? The lights, and I'm loving it. Real, real nice. Well, I'm gonna hop inside, of course, and make some speed again. Da da da, you know, just relaxing behind the wheel here. Sorry. Whoa, 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 100 kilometers, nice. So, yeah, let's go in a slow lane. Oh, what the hell was that? Damn, I hit a car. Well, I'm gonna make this part one. And of course, I hope you guys join me in part two. I'm really loving this truck. It's Yeah, still a little slow. I'm not sure what I can do about that. Maybe I should try a Peterbilt, you know? Also an American truck. I'm not sure, but I would love to try some other trucks, American trucks. Alright guys, like I said, this is part 1. Join me for part 2.